Traffic jam. Good day. This vlog for you is sponsored by Traffic Jam. The most thick jam out there. Although it is getting a little bit runnery now. I had a subject in mind to talk about today, but I lost it. So I want to talk about shower thoughts. Because for some reason, when I'm standing on the shower, and a lot of people have this, I can think of the most beautiful conversations, the beautiful questions of life, and the perfect answers for those questions. I can solve entire riddles. I can solve entire riddles inside my head, but only when I'm under the shower. So last weekend I had the perfect vlog inside my head. And I wanted to record it, but it's gone. What happens in the shower stays in the shower. Which is a shame. I mean, I can have perfect vlogs in English, in Dutch. I can have whole conversations. I can solve the biggest questions. But most of all, what I hate the most is that I can think of lists that you need to do with items. Like, I need to fix that and fit that and save. And then when you think about it, half an hour later, it's gone. You can maybe come up with half the list. Not quite sure why we are that shower trained. To give it a name. It's a way of being in focus with your inner mind or something. Like, now you're focused with all the cars in front of you. Probably up to 10 cars ahead. Seeing if there's a gap somewhere where a car might jump in to see if there's any indication of a car going either left or right, or opening a door, or whatever stupid things they do. And your mind is in full focus for that purpose. Meaning that if you vlog during this, you have to redo some sentences multiple times until it gets annoyed. Until it gets annoying. I like the slaloming more, but if I can slalom, that means cars can change lanes, so it actually, even though I like it more and it feels to go more swiftly, it takes up more energy. Or at least it should take up more energy, because it should take more focus. But yeah, we were talking about shower thoughts. How certain vlogs can be made perfect inside your head during a nice shower and then vanish. I mean, not only partly vanish, I can't even remember the bloody subject I wanted to talk about. It's a shame, and maybe enough reason he was missing his indicator or his mirror. Immediately distracted. Especially because it looked like it happened by force folding it the other way. I know of some riders who might do that. I despise doing that. There's one thing I hate about certain motorcyclists and vloggers and whatnot, smashing and destroying other man's property. There's a whole different vlog, and I'm not going to talk about that today, I'm sorry. Shower thoughts, where your mind stays into focus and does not get distracted by anything else. That's probably the reason why you come up with great stuff during the shower. There's no bloody distraction. There's you, some relaxing falling hot water, and that's it. You can read a shower bottle, but after reading that for the second or third time, you're also done with it. So there's no distraction. It's just you and your mind, which in some cases can be the most dangerous situation you can be in. And in other locations and moments, it can lead to perfect little miracles waiting to be happening. and to be forgotten just as quickly. Maybe some audio recording program would be nice into the shower. Then again, you have to do your thoughts out loud, which maybe gives a certain boundary or limit to your thoughts and thus not making the same amount of logic or sense or build up suspense or whatever. This rambling on without finding a point, that is one thing that I keep seeing in my vlogs happening. And I know I do it, but for some reason it just happens. And when I'm fully focused, I can make a point. I know this from the shower thoughts. Then again, the point of this vlog is probably that shower thoughts are perfect and that any other thoughts or thinkingness of the brain gets left out until a certain amount. Hello, motorcyclist. And that is, my voice, how you do a engine brake. Shift down twice and let go of the clutch. Well, consider the traffic jam has ended. And I kind of made a point that certain thoughts will never have a point, because you cannot be focused enough to properly end or the video or make a proper point to the video. And thus shower thoughts, when you have a point into your story, are ended with a point because you have full focus on your story. That's my full point to this vlog. I'm gonna say thank you for watching and see you very, very soon. Hopefully any of this makes any sense to at least somebody.